Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Thank you. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. Your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads! That's good work, if I do say so myself. Will that be all, then? Come back anytime.
Tighten the defenses. This is a direct order from Lord Saddler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress. And make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. Okay.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly.
Thank you. doing this.
So much for surprise. That shotgun's awesome. One throwing stuff at me is not that one. There she is. Oh my God. These bear traps are the worst. What? I thought I killed him.
All right.
Yeah, walk that off. Chalice of Atonement.
Sure is quiet.
Forastero!
Oh no.
Great.
I remember these women.
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours. I am flattered. But I'm a one lady type of guy.
Leon. Yeah, that sucks.
Come on.
Got it.
Hide.
What? Okay.
How do I want to do this? I guess start by making sure all my stuff's reloaded. Use that.
Much better than last time. Oh, come on.
Give me some space.
Okay.
Oh, I think. Oh man, there's one of those in the other parts. Next time I go to the village, I gotta remember.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Getting out that way.
Come, child. Ashley, run! Hurry! Don't worry about them.
Mendez, that's what his name is. So if he gets her at all, okay.
Keep coming. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
What you buying?
Good as new. There you are, as you wished. That cash in all yours, stranger. Anything else I can help you with? Come back.
Anything else I can help you with? For selling only. Can I put that on something? Oh, it'll say inserted. Okay. Okay. Cool.
Need time. Welcome. I'll buy almost anything. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wished. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference. Don't get yourself...
Need to clear up some space.
Killed now.
We are definitely looking better. We were a little bit ago.
Be careful.
Yeah. Be careful. All right. Scarier than I remember.
Thank you.
more scorpion-like than I remember.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Lost his eye.
Give my regards to your god.
Welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.